Alright, what up, you perfectly salted mofos? It's your boy D Mystery here on my Hashiru 20 account, and I'm just here on my favorite Conclave stage, Freightline. Seen as so many Conclave Life videos, actually the stage where I've won many battles, but I'm just here to show you how to get up there to the highest point in the Freightline stage. So you basically want to climb up here, just like you normally would to maybe grab an energy orb or something like that. So you just use this. Go ahead and jump straight up to the next one. Walk across. And you can pretty much just jump over to this rail right over here after that, but I just wanted to be cool and aim glide over. And here's that giant flaming freight runner here. And if you actually step on it, it will do heat damage to you. So perfectly possible to get to the highest point in the stage. And here you can just catwalk across this, get onto the ship. Oh, I thought this was pretty fun, so I thought I'd just put this up on my channel real quick, and maybe you guys can check it out. Could be used for tactical purposes. Easily could be used for some clandestine attacks from the top. Just let no one catch you, though. Alright, so pretty much catch me on some next video. I'm going to actually be doing a Cotton Dirty Work compilation video in just a day or two, so look out for that. Other than this, it's been D Mystery on the mofo once again, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out.